Hello guys, welcome to today's session. So today we'll discuss how to install Git in RHEL 7. In last session we have already learned the theory part of Git. So Git is a versioning control system, distributed versioning control system. So we have already learned. So now it's a time to do some lab. So today we will learn how to install Git in RHEL 7. Guys, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe now for more videos related to cloud technologies, DevOps and system administration related stuffs. So let's start. So guys, I have already logged into the one instance, one virtual server. So /etc Red Hat release. So the current installed version is RHEL 7.4. So now we'll install Git. Okay. So I have already, I have already discussed in theory part that this is RHEL 7, so we need to install through yum. Okay, so yum install git hyphen code. Okay, press enter. Okay, so now, so if you can see Perl module, then git module also there, git package. So it is one package called git, then the dependent. So to install for package there is so many dependency, like in this case, in git case Perl is needed. So it is fetching the downloading all the dependencies. So press yes. Okay, so if you can see installed. Okay, right, so git 1.8. okay, git install. So we'll check. So rpm hyphen qa pipe grep git. Okay, so git version is 1.8. okay, so git hyphen hyphen version. Okay, so if you can see that git version 1.8. okay, so git. So guys, we learn that how to install Git. It is pretty pretty simple, that only one command you need to use, yum install git hyphen core. So before installation you need to configure the repository. So first before, because without repository the yum command will not work. So you need to configure the yum repository. Okay, so rpm hyphen kyl. Qi then git. So see, so name is git, the version is 1.8. okay, so git is a fast scalable distributed revision control system with an unusually rich command set that provide both high level operation and full access to internals. Okay, so it is a distribution distributed versioning control system. So guys, this much for today. So in the next class we'll do some operation on Git. Okay, so thank you very much, have a good day, bye bye.